Today we are going to use angle brush for making flowers, and for this I'm going to use orange color, then lemon yellow, then sap green and little white. Every flower procedure is same. I have to place the flower, place the brush on the paper, turn it right and bring back. In a way, we are making comma. Shape of comma. Let's make flower. In this flower, you can paint as many petals you want. I always take two colors to have shading effect. Otherwise, it looks very plain. Now in this flower, I'm making short petals. The size of flower depends upon how you bring back the stroke. If you make it a big stroke, it will be a big flower. For this series, I am using Fevicryl acrylic colors. I have given the link in the description box from where you can buy. Now let's make a composition. Thank you. This is my old painting of on a greeting card. You can make like this one also. That's all, guys.